guys, this is Janie back from Taylor Eternal. Today I got a vlog that I'm going to do, and it is a haul, you guys, a Ross haul. I figure I spend enough money at Ross buying everything and anything from housewares to house goods to clothing, kid stuff, you name it, you know. So I have a Ross haul for y'all today, and I'm going to show you guys just a few things because I just got back from the store, and I absolutely love these boots. So you guys, check, look at this. Would y'all look at these boots, honey? They are red, mamas. These are gorgeous. Let me see. I know the natural light from the window is like not the greatest, but check out these boots. Like, what? Oh my God, right? I mean, let me see. They are, I gotta juggle the camera and the, I got these for, oh girl, this was $40. Oh, but I couldn't leave them there. They were $39.99. Of course I dropped them, but look at there, $39.99. And they were worth it. The heel's not too high, so they are, you know, definitely are going to be comfortable. You know, I can kind of wear them out for a long period of time as opposed to really high heels that, you know, sister got to get out of after a couple hours because, yeah, no. But those I can see, those I can really see being in for a while. Those look comfortable. So the next pair of boots I got, y'all know I got to do the whole boot thing. What? Look, I mean, I love fall. And I literally will stop by Ross on my way home from picking my kids up from school. And that is probably a dead ringer right there because it is on my way to and from the kids' school. And if it was a little further out, I probably wouldn't spend as much time there. But because it's just a stop away, I make every effort to stop. I'll run in there just to see what they have, you know, just see if there's anything, any must-haves that I gotta have, you know, or not got to, but you know, any must-haves that I can just add to my shoe collection, purse collection, makeup collection, house, whatever, you know. I mean, I just, look, Ross, I need, probably should get a job there, but I don't think they pay enough. Oh, anyway, I found these boots. Look at these. These are gorgeous, and they were also not $39.99, but let me see where the tag went, you guys. Oh, it's on the bottom of the boot. Hold on. I'm going to have to put this camera down so I can show y'all what I got. But these were, yes, I'm showing my shoe size, my big foot. Hold on. Let me take that off. Y'all need to be knowing all of that. Y'all need to be knowing my shoe size and everything. I mean, like, some things we got to be able to keep personal. Let me see if I can't snatch this sticker off. Y'all probably already didn't seen it. I'm a size 10, so yes, I have big feet. But these were $32.99. Can you guys see that? These were $32.99, honey. And whew, I have a pair of cream boots. They are knee high, but these are ankle boots. And honey, these are gorgeous. These are gorgeous. I can't wait to put these on. I'm gonna show y'all how I do. Now don't mind me wiping my face, you guys. It's like 102 degrees here today, and I got the AC on, but it is just hot. I am so over this heat. I mean, I'm just over it. I'm ready for fall now. It's September. Let's get it. Let's get the coolness in. I can do the rain, all that. It's just, it's hot. Now this shirt I bought too from Ross. Let me see if I can hang this. Let me put the camera down, y'all. Hold on. Okay, so this red and black checker cardigan. I want to, you know, put this together. Now this looks more like a wine, like, no, I won't say burgundy, but more like a wine color. It's, I don't know, it doesn't have that exact red in here, but you know, I think right in there, I'm gonna make it work. I'm gonna make it work. So I'm gonna show y'all how I put this together with some black leggings and like a black top with it. So, well, I'm gonna show you guys how I put this together. So that's what I got in mind for it, right? And then I bought this top and I have some brown boots that I got from Ross that I'm gonna wear with this top. So it has, you know, like a little cut in the top area and this little gold chain here. And this was $11.99, you guys, so not too bad. But I think I might need like a top or something underneath it because it looks like it might be see-through and we don't do that. Can't do that. But the sleeve is definitely see-through, which is okay. I don't mind that, but I'm not trying to show my girls. But yeah, see, the sleeve is see-through. You can kind of see my fingers in there, but I don't want the shirt area here to be see-through. But I do like the sleeves. So this is another top that I got, and you guys, once I put these on, try these on for y'all in just a minute, honey, I gotta do the whole, you know, production. Gotta do the whole production. But once I put these on, I'm gonna do my makeup and everything. But I got these earrings too. I have been trying to go with colorful earrings as opposed to just hoops. Normally I'm a silver hoop girl, but lately I've been trying to spice it up a little bit. I'm reaching to get the other earrings. So I got these. These earrings are from Natasha. I've been seeing her brand like everywhere. I mean, everywhere. So these are Natasha's. These are green. I have some green, a green top. And then this is a Aldo brand. These were, this was $8.99. And the Natasha earrings was also $8.99. And this Nior, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. It was $6.99. So, but look how cute this is, this feather on this one. It's like it has a gold in the back and then the brown in the front with a little bit of a gold chain dangling from it. I just thought that was so cute. I like the two-tone, you know, and the layer. I love that. And it's light though. Like these have a little bit of weight on it. So these got a little bit of weight on them, especially this one. This one's heavier than this one, but this is really light. Like I can barely feel this, you know, in my hands. So, but I think they're gonna be cute. I'm in the market for like some red earrings. I saw a pair. Okay, y'all, don't judge me. I saw it at Hobby Lobby, honey. I did. I saw it at Hobby Lobby. I know. I know. But I told you, it's Natasha's brand. So I've been seeing Natasha's like everywhere. Like CVS. I mean, shoot. I ain't got to go to the mall to look for Natasha. I mean, but she's got some really nice earrings, you guys. I mean, look. She got some really nice earrings. So let's just be real about it, okay? But I saw a big pair of red ones. I don't have anything to show y'all with it, but I think I got a pink pair of the red that I wanted, but it was bigger. The red pair was bigger than the pink that I have. And at Hobby Lobby, they were like $15.99. Ain't nobody paying that much for no dang on Hobby Lobby earrings. Like, really? It's Hobby Lobby. Who does that? Like, y'all don't even sell jewelry. So, I'm not about to buy no earrings from Hobby Lobby for $15.99, honey. They better be Coach or Gucci or something like that. But, no, I would say $8 is my limit on a pair of earrings. I will go to Burlington. I will find them at Ross, honey. I have even bought earrings from CVS. Look, mama on the budget. That's just how we do it, baby. But Girl, would you get yourself a life? Look at these earrings. These are cute. Let's not even play it. Play with it. You put this on with some cute out with a cute outfit and some heels, honey, and your hair and makeup is flawless. Some people think you pay like $100 for these earrings, and that's what I'm about over here at Taylor Eternal. You better believe it. I'm not spending all that money on something that I can get on a budget. I mean, why? I can't even fathom it. Anyway, that's a whole nother story. But this is what I got, you guys. I got a couple more items, but I do want to move this party upstairs to my closet so I can show y'all the boots I want to put this with. And I think that, you know, if you guys seen my beauty room tour, my door is glass, so I won't be able to try these on in here. You know, I have 4 sons, so mama won't be able to try these on up in here. So we got to take this party upstairs to my closet where, you know, I can change and try these on for you guys. Doing everything decently and in order. Let's be real about it, okay? Doing it in a decent and in order. So I'm going to stop the video here, but I will be right back once I go upstairs, and then we can start the try-on haul with these. I got a few more items that I want to show you guys, but I'll show them. I'll finish filming that upstairs, okay? So be right back. Okay, you guys, so I'm back and I am in my closet now, and try not to pay too much attention to my camera action, okay? Because my tripod is probably about 4 feet, and I just realized I am going to need a new tripod. At least one that's like 5 feet, you know, a little bit higher. So there's an angle. It's like looking, you know, I don't know. The angle is wrong. So try not to worry too much about my camera action, okay? But I came up here. So you guys saw this cardigan that I showed you downstairs. And now it's on a hanger, so you can see it a little bit better. But it's open. And this is what she looks like. So trying to raise it a little bit so you guys can see it. So that's the back, of course. And then I love these, you know, this little, what do you call that? Ruffle. I'm going to call it ruffles in the front. I love that, honey, when you're trying to hide those bloated days, you know, it goes great if you are trying to camouflage, or, you know, disguise that mommy belly. Look, cardigans are a good go-to, or just simply layering up. So along with that cardigan, I also bought this one, and it was $10.99. The shirt inside of it I already had, but it is also from Ross. But I'm going to put these two items together, but let me show you the cardigan separately from the shirt so that you guys can see what that item looks like. So this is the cardigan. It has a belt to it. Let's see. It has a belt to it. You can tie it up like that. And it's just a stripe. It's long. There's no ruffles or anything. It's just a straight cardigan. Now I'm debating how this is gonna fit, because I got it a little bit bigger, but I think it might be too big, so I'm gonna try this on, but I might have to take that back and get a size smaller. But anyway, for right now, this is what this looks like. And again, you guys, I'm gonna be pairing this up with matching shoes and accessories. So that's the cardigan that I got. I got 2 cardigans. And then you guys saw this blouse that I got. The one that I think is might be see-through. It feels a little bit thick here. So, and then this I know is more sheer. So I know that's a little bit more sheer. But I like the little gold chain here on the, you know, shoulder areas. I'm showing some skin, ladies. Some skin. Not too much, but some. And then I got another plaid shirt. Now, I am a mommy, so on those days where I gotta go pick my kids up from school or just hanging out or just lounging around the house, you know, not getting all diva'd out, you know, I do not do diva every day, as y'all can see. Today, I got my baseball cap wig on and, you know, no makeup. I don't do makeup and everything every day. Now, most days, yes. So, the 7 days out of the week, I probably don't have makeup on for five of them. Oh, and today was 102 degrees, honey. So, today was one of those days. Like, it was just going to melt right off anyway. So, I am still sweating. I'm still hot. I'm still hot, you know. Probably more flushed because I've been busy and running. But anyway, I don't wear makeup on those days because it's just, you know, I got the tendency to wipe my face and it'll just be everywhere. And I don't have time for that. I don't have time for that. So I do also try to purchase items that, you know, are comfy and cozy and, you know, a little bit more, you know, just everyday wear, just something I can throw on, you know, and head out the door. Not always sitting down doing makeup for 5 hours. I don't do that every day. So this is another shirt, you know, as I'm preparing for fall, some fall items. This, as you can see, this is the back and this is the front. So the back is just a tad bit longer. There's a little bit of a tail there. But it has a little drawstring and a hoodie on the back, kind of sporty like, you know. But this was $10.99 too, so, you know, not a bad price for it. But this was the last item that I got today. So I bought two pairs of shoes, three or four pairs of new earrings, and 5 new tops today. So these are going to be the items that I'm going to be trying on in today's video, today's haul. So this is what they look like. And then now for the try on portion of it, I have to go get bedazzled so I can get y'all the full production. Okay. Cause we won't be trying them on like this. That no, that's a no. But anyway, let me go ahead and end this video, y'all, because it's getting long. So anyway, I will get the haul started, and like I say, I'll probably just be playing music in it and, you know, doing my thing like I'm on a runway or something like that, you know, just to kind of get it moving so it's not, you know, a lot of chatting. So get ready, here comes my Ross haul.